she is. Pride and joy. Millennium Falcon.
Piece of junk.
Make 0.5 as light speed. Not look like much. She's got a weird count.
Blow that piece of junk out of the sky!
You can wreck it. You're braver than I thought.
What have you done to my ship?
Your ship?
Remember, you lost to me fair and square.
Installed an escape pod, a man with a notch, dampers, wet bug.
Never heard of the Millennium Falcon. Should I have?
It's the ship that made the Kessel run us into a parson.
She drew them off! All of them! Oh, they hate that ship!
I'll take good care of her. So she won't destroy me, right?
Right.
I got your promise. Not a scratch.
Would you get going, you pirate?
You lied to me, Tim.
Yeah, well, it got us back.
Oh, the compressor's down.
Oh, I know. I was there.
Come on,
let's
skip the
Falcon.
Actually,
it
turns out you can.
Just landed,
okay? There's no one on board, sir. According to the log, the crew abandoned ship right after takeoff. It must be a decoy, sir. Several of the escape pods have been jettisoned.
Did you find any droids?
No, sir. If there were any on board, they must also have been.
Send a scanning crew. I want every part of the ship checked.
Ridiculous. You get a fight for the takeoff. Never get past the track.
Leave that to me.
Boy, I knew that you were gonna say that.
Who's the more foolish? Fool or the fool who follows it?
Donna position is down there!
You're a fool, mistake!
No! This ship hasn't flown in years!
I got him!
Are the shields up?
No,
somebody's
been out
of
co-pilot. Try sitting in this tent.
Not shooting.
Why? Thanks.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
I want
to
see
ships,
but I've never left a blood in your
life.
That was a
day.
Oh,
you
lose
so many blood.
You
have
to
watch
prayers.
All you gotta do is think a few moves ahead, anticipate your opponent. There's a lesson. There's a great disturbance in the force. There's millions of voices suddenly cried out in terror. Suddenly silence.
So what's the plan?
Well, I'm talking first.
See? For Kessel.
A lot of kids.
Maybe 2 kids.
I want to learn so much. And I want to know everything that's on here since we're
relevant. I'm not sure we have that kind of time.
Oh, we got it! How do we thank you? Welcome.
Sir. I don't know where your ship learned to communicate, but it has the most peculiar dialect.
Old friend. I wish I could make you understand. But I'm not coming back. Nothing can make me change my mind.
This is a ship that made the Kessel run in 14 parsecs.
12!
There are more of us, Paul. There are more of us.
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field is approximately 20 to 1.
Never tell me the odds.
How do you know how to fly?
190 years old? You look great.